praying mantis, a very small one. This is the Cape gooseberry. Cape gooseberry tastes like whatchamacallit? Tomato, but sweeter. And it's very convenient because it comes with a wrapper. A wrapper in the size of this. So open the wrapper up and you'll see a small little thing. It's like revealing the little fisherman in the boat. The clit. Sweet tomato. Some cantaloupe melon flowers. Stupid single chicken. Anything interesting to see? I don't think so. Another hot day. Now it's 5 p.m.